Hello friends, welcome to my channel. Hope you are doing well. I am Titir and we stayed in this historic log cabin yesterday night. It's called Interiorem Cabin. It's a 120 years old log cabin and first administrative building of Olympic National Park. In 1907, Emery J. Finch, a ranger at that time, built this cabin for his newly wed bride Mabel. They moved in on April 22, 1908. Today the site can be rented from recreation.gov website for lodging and it's $58 per night. But before you book, please watch the full video to know about what are the amenities offered and what you should bring. Now in the right side you can see a hand pump which doesn't work and trailhead for ranger hole trail and duck bush fall trail. And there are two extra parking which you can also use for your extra car park. The area inside the boundary is private and only accessible to the cabin renters. The private parking space is inside the boundary. It's a 420 square foot 1 BHK cabin, includes an open porch and pyramidal cedar shake roof. There is two entrances in this cabin. The key box is in the back entrance. Just behind the cabin, there is a big moss covered beautiful maple tree. There is a picnic table and a fire pit in the property and there is a public pit toilet outside of the west side boundary. Now let's start the tour of the cabin. First, you need to collect the key from the back entrance of the cabin. You will get the pin of the key box in the mail when you book it. Now let's enter from the front door as we already unlocked. This is the hall or living room. Though there are lots of light fixtures, nothing works as there is no electricity. Bring your own lights. There is instruction written in the wall to use every furniture. The maximum number of guests allowed here is 4 and this futon can accommodate 2 guests. And here is a dining table and some chairs. The whole cabin features old photos taken in this cabin but there is no name. Here is a picture of snowy day and this looks like Mr. and Mrs. Finch with a snowy roof. Here is another photo. This photo looks like it was taken when the cabin was being built. Now let's see the bedroom. Here is a photo of Duck Bush Falls, the trail which starts beside the public parking lot. And here is a bunk bed that can accommodate other 2 guests. As there is no bed sheet, pillow or blanket, you have to bring your own. These dressers are empty. There is a distinctive mouse dropping smell in this whole cabin, so be aware of that. Now again in the living room, here is a propane heater which burns low all time and there is a warning not to turn it off. The regulator is in the kitchen. Now this is the kitchen. Have to say there is a lot of cookware. Here is a small dining table and more photos. The kitchen have a sink but there is no water at this time. Bring your own drinking and miscellaneous purpose water. And this is a propane cooking range. There is no dustbin. You have to pack and take all of your trash. Now we are checking out the cabin. We locked the cabin and left the key in the key box. This is the back porch. We really like this cabin as it gives a glamping vibe. This is the end of the video. Hope this video helped you. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel.